My name's Ian Alexander Macmillan. I'm 42 years old, father of two beautiful daughters, Sophie and Abby. Recently moved to Ulva Island from Newcastle. Previously an advertising marketing executive. Decided that I needed a break from the city, from the life that I'd been stuck in for so long.
You know, I've got nothing, but I've never felt more rich.
When I arrived on Ulva, I didn't know what I was going to do for work. I didn't know what I was going to do for money. See, I was lucky to have, my uncle who was putting me up and, told me not to worry about rent and food and stuff like that, So I was really sort of freed from the shackles of what everyday people have to deal with. In the first week, I think it was like the third or fourth day of being on Ulva, while I was wandering through the wilderness on the shoreline, I found this rope. I just knew this is what I've walked away from. I've walked away from my old life. I've walked away from the mess that it was. But then all of a sudden it was just like in front of me, as if like, what, you're gonna leave it like this? As soon as I seen it, something come over us. I put my hand on it for the first time and I started pulling it. I was like, this is what I need to do. This is now my purpose, When I first started, I didn't know how long it was. And then all of a sudden this knot, there was no way to get around it other than pull it back through just for the sake of this one knot.
Whoa, I feel like I'm not untangling the rope, I'm untangling me.
I realised how much of my old life I'd ignored. And then after 42 years of doing that, it had just become unmanageable. It become, like you say, in my head, thinking about my past. Not that my past was all bad. I had some really good times, which is when the rope's going through my hands, they're the good times. Then all of a sudden, I knew that I had to address things, and I knew that I had to go back and sort things out. I had to sort it out. Things in my life that have happened, it's time for you to move on now, I don't need this anymore.
You realise why you haven't been addressing these things, because they're not nice.
All of a sudden it starts to be a little bit easier. By this point, I think I knew what I was going to do with it. Where I went back to doing stuff that I loved to do when I was a kid. Anything like that, I am literally just like, I'm a kid again.
Stop and untangle every now and then. So be it.
I'm going to take something that was so twisted and such a mess.
You're never going to stop getting knots in your life.
The rope just happens to be what helped me.
It only becomes a problem when you stop taking the time to untangle them knots.
It doesn't have to be on Ulva. I was just walking around in circles with a ball of rope, but you're always going to get knots in it. It's always going to get tangled again. I can see the transformation in you from broken to healed. It's overwhelming. It's nice, By myself, it's like, trying not to cry and trying not to show your emotions. This shit needs to come out. Because keeping it in is what makes you ill. And I know so many people that I know who are most in need of a good cry, but the stigma of talking about fears, regrets, I know that I'm in a better frame of mind emotionally, believe it or not. I'm still going round in circles, but I'm going round in circles in the right direction.